Hi, my name is Tim. I'm account director at Snowflake and responsible for the Volkswagen Group. Today we are in the headquarters of heycar here in Berlin. heycar was the first Snowflake customer within the Volkswagen Group. And with me is Francis from heycar. Hello, Francis. Thank you for taking the time today and do this interview with us. Could you please do an introduction to yourself and tell us a little bit about heycar?
Thanks, Tim. So my name is Francis Tuason. I'm the head of data. heycar is a quality use marketplace where people can buy cars that they love, and also we offer value-added services such as financing and insurance. So we have the traditional way of users contacting the dealers to buy the car, and also we have the ability for users to buy the cars directly online. So this is your typical e-commerce, but now with cars. So our vision is we want to create a world where people buy and enjoy cars, and it works for everyone.
It sounds like a very, very important part for the Volkswagen Group. How important is data to your business?
Data is key to our business. So we use data to measure our KPIs. We can use it to understand how our users are engaging with our products. So with that, we can then optimize it. We can also use that to make sure that the dealers are happy with the information and the leads that we're providing to them, and also our partners. So data is everything for us. Also, we can use it to improve our marketing efficiency to make sure that we're targeting the right audience. So data is used everywhere in the company, internally, and sometimes when we have some really interesting facts, we can also share them outside of the company.
Can you share some results about the improvements in your business with implementing Snowflake?
By improving the search and recommendation service, we were able to provide more information to our dealers and give them understanding which cars users are looking for. And in essence as well, we were able to give users additional recommendations for cars that maybe they were not have initially looked for. So therefore, we're helping them find the right car that they want, which is obviously what we're aiming for.
So you create a recommendation service for the users?
Absolutely, and we can then help them find the cars as quick as possible, and hopefully they can snatch it up and they can enjoy it.
To become more concrete, what is your use case for Snowflake?
Yeah, so we have a lot of use cases with the data that we have. One particular one that comes to mind is during the pandemic, we saw a huge demand for people buying cars. That also meant that the supply of our stock was decreasing. So we could use Snowflake to our advantage by utilizing the computing power and analyzing large amounts of data and improve our search and recommendation service.
So we received a lot of insights now about how you choose Snowflake, why you choose it, and how you're using Snowflake in your business. But what about the future? What you're planning next, and how will Snowflake be part of this future?
Yes, absolutely. So when we started in 2017, we started only in the Germany market. Now we actually expanded, and we're also present in the UK, in Spain, France, and the Netherlands. So we have a lot more ambitious goals to continue expanding into new markets. And we have full confidence that Snowflake will be there with us to meet our growth rate and also continue to meet the performance that we expect from Snowflake.
Thank you very much. It was a lot of information, and I'm really looking forward to work with you and your team on the future of heycar. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot, Tim.